I regretfully must submit that this was more to do about punishing me politically and the taxpayers of Hoboken having to suffer the consequences of that. And I am very happy that the fourth quarter tax bill that is going to be sent out from the city of Hoboken will be the same exact bill as the third quarter bill.